that's where I'm going today, Naturhistoriska riksmuseet.
I have a friend, he told me that I should go to all the museums now, because there will be a new rule that the free museums will be soon have a fee. So yeah, so that's why I'm gonna go to museum today. No. I think this is the biggest museum I have been. I guess. Oh, I feel so excited to go, but I need to go first to the garden. I need to cross there, which I don't know how to cross. But wow. Wow. Look at all the plants outside. It's all dying now. Wow. So nice. Imagine this place during summer. I assume it's really beautiful. Too bad I miss summer or even spring. That's where I'm going, the Victoria Huset. What is this? Stank for Sasung and Opnarienden at Mai. Oh no! Oh no, it says it's closed for the season and it will open on May 1st. So I think I'm just gonna go to the other garden. I was actually looking forward for that garden. Anyway, at least there's still one more. And I hope that is open, at least. So I'm gonna go here instead. This is Edvard Anderson Växthus. And I think it's open. Hey, I want to go in.
Yeah, one ticket. But it's not very hot in here, so maybe you could.
Thank you. So huge pumpkin. Look, it's funny, this kangaroo. All the writings are in Swedish. I cannot understand why there's no English translation. Let's go to California. Oh, wait. Wow. Feels so deserty. So cute cactus. So fat. Now we're going to Palm Hall. Wow.
Feels like Asia.
We have that kind of plant at our house. This one, like a banana tree. That one, we have that. Yeah. And this one, this plant, you can see it everywhere, randomly. Sometimes it's on the trees. So some of the plants are familiar to me. Oh no, there's a banana. Amazing. Can you see it? Whoa. Doing something, looks like they're meditating. Wow, look at this. This is a cacao. Wait, where's the label? Oh, it's here. You see? Cacao. Whoa. So cool. In our old home, we have this fruit outside our house and we just eat it and dry the seed and make it a cacao powder. Amazing, they can manage to grow this kind of fruits here and plants in this kind of country. But of course it's a high maintenance for sure, because they need to keep this area warm and good for the plants. You can see here they have a heater. So yeah, there's a banana, cacao. Yeah, I like this part of the room. This is a tropical country. I can see a lot of plants that are familiar to me. And you can see there's also, and you can see here there's also bamboo. But this is a different kind of bamboo than the bamboos that you can find at our backyard. What is this? Look, looks weird. I think it's a family of pomelo or like lime. I can see a papaya here. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna check my map first. I think I'm currently here. I've been here. Oh, there's still South Africa. Okay, I should go there. Seed Africa means South Africa. There's nothing much here in South Africa. That was fun. I didn't expect that it would be interesting to be there and to look at just looking at the plants. Squinty! I can see there's a terrace here. Should go there. Wow, nice view! I wanna go down. Oh, where's the way? Okay, it's fine to go here. I hope someone can take a picture of me here. Okay, which way should I go? I should start walking, going to the Museum of Natural History, because only 3 hours left and it will be dark, and I actually don't like to go home dark because it's more cold. So yeah, I should go there, but I'm actually lost. Where's this going? Yeah, this is the right way. Here. Now I am back and I can't wait to be inside. Wow, so warm. Yeah. Going first to the polar region. Let's see. Wow, look at this. What is this? Ooh, it's the skeleton of the African elephant. Before you reach the polar region, you will go through a lot of rooms with animals. Animals living underwater, birds, and also insects. Now we are at the polar region. So this is a blue whale. Wow, so big. Imagine you drown at the ocean. Something like this. That's why oceans are so scary. So huge. Imagine this is just the bones or the skeleton. There's no skin. Fuck. Whoa. They're so fluffy. Look. Oh. I'm so amazed. This museum is really fun.
Penguin!
Now we're going to fossils and evolution. The crudes. Hello, my brothers. How are you? Now I'm curious if this is all real. Look, this is a dinosaur.
Hi, I just want to ask if the animals inside are real or only
they used to be real.
Even though in the polar area, it's all real. It's amazing.
All the animals, yeah. Animals and all the skeletons. Are...
It's amazing. Thank you.
There's a lot more to see in this museum. There's the human animal area where you would see a lot about our skin, our organs, and even animal organs, and they would explain it all there. Now we're on the Swedish nature area, which you would learn about the Swedish nature, and you will also learn about the animals that lives here in Sweden. And the last but not the least area is the mission Climate Earth. Here you would learn more about the planet Earth and how climate change can affect the Earth and how dangerous it is to us if we were not gonna do something about it.
Oh, that was tiring with all the walking and reading. But it's actually fun because I have learned something, especially in the museum. Yeah, but I think that's enough for today because my knees are aching. But before I go home, I want to have a warm milk first to end my day. So I'm gonna find a cafe
to have some milk. Okay, I think I found a place to have my milk.
But no.